Distance equals 1/2 times acceleration times time squared. Solve for time. First, multiply each side by 2 to get rid of the 1/2. We have 2 times distance equals acceleration times time squared. Then divide each side by acceleration. We get time squared equals 2 times distance over acceleration. Then take the square root of each side, and we have time equaling the square root of 2 times distance over acceleration.